for this morning out of Lincoln, where a fire hydrant has been sheared off in a parking lot. Look at that water shooting high into the sky. This happened in front of the Lowe's on Lincoln Boulevard. You can see the water going straight into the air. Crews on scene said that a dollar store box truck hit the fire hydrant. Crews just shut the water off there, so they do have that under control, but a lot of water spilling out onto the road. And police have one person in